his faith in trickle-down economics. Don't need no proof, and just vote for Ted Cruz. And vaccines from sea to shining sea. Who needs the Fed? Got job creators and love all kinds of tea except amnesty. So people get ready for the Koch brothers. Spending $900 million is next year's goal. Now we know why they call it dark money. I guess that's what happens when it's covered in coal. It's a tough road. Looks like Tom Emmer wants to play nice and give it a go. Have pity on those who succeed Michelle Bachman. He's got Tea Party woes and she's got Sharknado. Now good people, are you ready for Hillary? She's a high and pants and blue. All you need to do is listen to Minnroast. Who needs Rush Limbaugh when you got online news? Yeah.